Hello, Zemalf here, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2, where we are about to find out what will we do with the Shadow Gate and Avatar and me potentially controlling the Avatar through the gate.
Priority message for the commander coming through on a secure channel, sir.
On screen.
Sir, it's coming from the Advent Network Tower.
You heard me. He's taking a big risk contacting us like this.
Hello, Commander. You and your crew are to be commended. Your efforts in rebuilding the Resistance Network and uncovering the truth about the Avatar Project have been admirable. I only wish I had better news to report.
When does he ever?
Advent is not taking the death of an elder lightly, and in turn have greatly accelerated the final stages of their Avatar project. A plan is now in place for the rapid processing of all non-essential human life to begin immediately. Very soon, Advent's speaker will announce a breakthrough in gene therapy. A final treatment for the human condition. Billions will flock to gene therapy clinics across the globe. They will never return. I have managed to secure tactical data and access codes to the Advent Network Tower. The speaker's address will be broadcast live to a global audience via this facility. The whole of Advent's network will be listening. It is this hubris that we must use against them. The information I am sending you should allow Dr. Tigan and Chief Engineer Shen to take control of the transmission and disrupt their entire network from within. Though my hope is that this disruption will confuse the enemy's forces long enough to allow your final assault a chance of success, I ask one more thing of you. Take what you have learned. Let the world know what is happening here. Wake them up. Broadcast the truth. Before there is no one left to listen. It seems we are both out of time. Farewell, Commander.
Wow.
New objective added.
Did not see that one coming. Oh man, spokesman. I wish I could go rescue him. I need that deep bass voice. I know we've had our disagreements, how things have been going, but man. Oh no, he's dead. Well, I guess we have our mission now. Assault the Advent Network Tower. Launch an infiltration mission on the main Advent Network Tower, attempting a shutdown of the global Advent communication network and disrupting Advent's worldwide control. Hell yes. Hell yes, we will do that.
Latest operational objectives, Commander.
I know, Bradford. I know.
We have the target site locked in, Commander. This is our chance to strike at Advent's heart. Once we control the network tower, we can finally show the world what the aliens are doing. There's no turning back after this.
There's no turning back after this, you say? Am I ready? One day. I can wait one day, right? There. Now we have everyone. Just making sure if this is truly the end. The end of it all. The end of it all. No one in sick bay. We have the schism training coming up. I don't want any other mission right now, and I'm afraid if I wait, that will be the case.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Let's have one more check at the store. One more check at the. There was something like purchasing things with intel. Welcome, for the Commander. Mission. So the mission is obviously probably very, very difficult.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
Okay, there's basically nothing here. I could sell stuff, but I don't need the supplies. Actually, might as well. Let's sell the what I don't need. Well, I don't need anything, but I will sell the things that I don't need, even if it's not completely over after this. Well, that game was pretty clear that it is. It's basically selling everything that doesn't give me anything to build. I'm not sure about the turret racks. Right, but that
got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Wait, is the spokesman still alive? No, he's not. Look at this. No message. No message. And no soldiers, damn it! That doesn't really matter. Okay, stop it, stop it. Ignore the supplies. We will go for this. I have enough intel to get all these. So each squad member will start the mission individually, concealed. Squad gains squad sight, squad blitz, one free use of run and gun. Crit chance increased. Archon Sectoid Mutant Codex Andromedon. I will actually write that down. This is important now. So 9. Codex. Okay, let's do this.
Commander, once we move on the Advent Network Tower, it's all or nothing. We won't have time to advance our research or deal with the wounded. We should only deploy once we're fully prepared.
We are fully prepared. Well, do I wait for that one more skill on the course?
Course for Sector 14.
Don't give me any other mission. Well, I will just skip whatever mission they give. Okay, good. I wouldn't get this one, but maybe I would get the sustain, I guess. Right. Now we are ready. So let's do this now. So, will I still get the squad selection after this? Do I need to go and mess with the weapons? Well, we will do this. Yes, we will begin the final assault.
Setting course for the Mexican Regional Tract.
If we're going to infiltrate the Advent Network Tower, we'll have to use a smaller squad. Try to draw less attention to ourselves than we already do.
Ooh, really? Zem might be the one I bring. Oh, this was a surprise. And totally changes things. Archon Sectoid Mutant Codex Andromedon. The Gunslinger can ditch so much damage that I think I will bring him. Shotgun is another one who can do a lot. So I'm thinking that, but I wouldn't have a Grenadier. I need a specialist? The combat protocol can be huge. The discharge can be huge. Man, this is tough. Who else would I bring? The psionics? The damage potential is huge there, of course, and the mind control can help greatly. I would have hard time dealing with covers without a grenadier. I have no idea what's good for this mission. I think David will be coming in because of the... The shotgun doing so much damage. I might change the ammo. Would I have go for scope instead of the critical chance? Do I want to take the... Do I want to take the war suit? We need grenades on there to get rid of some cover potentially. Flashbang. I don't think I have a place for the flashbang to deal with the codexes. So there's Muton and there's Andromedon who have armor. Dragon rounds would add some damage, and dragon rounds also help with. Should Sam take dragon rounds instead? You could deal with the codexes. Then again, the AP rounds. I don't have anyone to shred the armor. Scope instead of the hair trigger, even though I've been relatively lucky with these. But then again, do I want David to have crit chance or scope? Somehow I feel that for this mission I will be needing the accuracy. Man, this is tough. I think this is it. There's so many options that I'm not sure what's the right and wrong here. But I think the Psy Operative, as high level the scores is the no-brainer. The burst damage of the... Burst damage, but am I actually putting too much effort on dealing with the codexes? Should I still take the AP rounds? To deal with the Andromedon and Muton? I think they are more dangerous. The Mimic Beacon is there in case we run into a huge amount of trouble. Yeah, we have one grenade and blaster to deal with covers. Would the rocket be better? No, I think the blaster will be. Let's do this. You are our only hope. I'm actually getting pretty Ghost Guard. I'm getting pretty excited here. This is, while it was extremely tough to
Commander,
think who I bring.
We put Advent down for the count. This will be a two-pronged assault. First, we hack the heart of the Advent Tower and disrupt their network before the speaker finishes his latest broadcast. Shen's cooking up a little surprise for them that should more than get their attention. With Advent in an uproar, we'll access the portal and take the fight to their front door. All goes well, they won't even see us coming. It's risky, but it's the best shot we'll get. Once we start this, there's no turning back.
I didn't bring a specialist for a mission where we're about to go to hack something. Please tell me, guys, I'm not going to regret this. No remote hacking for me.
Move to infiltrate the network tower. Locate the access point and hack in to seize the broadcast signal.
Yeah. So they are all individually concealed. Which means that if I deal with the enemy with just one guy, we can do interesting things.
Headed there now.
So I can't grapple to the other side, so that's disappointing. So I think we have squad. What? That's a lot of squad sites. So if someone is spotted, everyone is not spotted. So I will have to move with that in mind as well. Yeah, I really hope the remote hacking won't come into this. So such a kind of bottleneck here, depending on so much on the enemy spawns. So does David still then have his own Phantom after that?
Heading to that location.
Right. That was pretty damn close. Stealthily, like just avoid them all together. I think I will need to overwatch here.
Eyes on the prize.
I don't know if they move or not. They didn't. So there's no door on this side, so there's no way to go through this. It's everyone. Well, with the grapple. No. I think I still have the events on that we will be more easily spotted. Really good for this mission, by the way. I could open with the void drift, potentially mind controlling one of them for a little while. Will I try to keep someone concealed? This detection thing is will make this a whole lot harder. So I have Archon, Sectoid, Mutant, Codex, Andromedon. Mind controlling, that's Archon. Is that my best option? Mind control mutant. I think I might take the Archon. Yeah.
Let me in.
Good. 90% success.
They've got eyes on me.
So Sam is not yet spotted, but you have 66% chance here to kill it, so obviously we'll take that, even that it reveals Sam. Sadly, the Sectoid now has a chance to do stuff.
Come on! Position compromised.
I should have waited for one more turn. That was actually something I was thinking about. That was there a chance for the mind control to break? Attack, eh? Well, let's... Oh no, not the Archon! What the... Why did you let me target it? Shh. That was so annoying. Man, I'm pissed. Okay, what was done, now calm down and let's do this. No, this is not the moment to use the Mimic Beacon. We will lose the mind-controlled Argon. Sad but true.
Overwatch.
Got it covered!
I should have reloaded, actually. Yeah, well, I did 13 damage on it by myself, so yeah. And because of that, it's dead. Domination wasted. And the sectoid can now raise that one from the dead. Because I didn't reload, I'm now forced to do something else. No, but I have free reload, never mind. That's why I didn't do it.
We're green to go. Come get some.
So Overwatch. They will not see David. Something extremely bad might happen here. Let's go, let's store robots from here. That's good. It's really good. To get the I don't want another zombie here right now. But Argon obviously will do some stupid shit. That is fine. I don't think it will target David, because it doesn't know David is there. And now David can deal with this one. There's a lot of explosions on that spot though. I have a normal run and gun and then I have blitz. That is the Argon.
They see me.
I need a match in here.
Nice dodge. That was not an Overwatch. That was was it Overwatch? Maybe it was actually. Non-critical damage on 93% critical. Those explosions are pretty big.
If you say so.
I do say so. So lightning hands. And
enemy is still up.
Fanfire.
Too fast for you.
What? That was amazing. A 7.
one.
7 on it. So now Lance would do it, but how the hell do I aim that? Let's just place it in stasis.
Shields up!
Luckily it was just 2 damage because of the dodge on the Overwatch. For a moment it seemed to actually fell through the floor, but it just landed. That shot on my own Arkan. Still annoyed, but well, what was done was
back
done.
In. Got it covered. On Overwatch.
Because of that, I had to bring David out of concealment, and that of course sucks.
Moving.
I think I actually left one personal combat sim unused. Looks like this bridge I need to lower. So there's kind of a little bit of a roadblock there.
I guess that'll be okay.
Is it clear?
So that was 4 enemies out of... 4 enemies out of... So Arkan, Sectoid Codex. 5 enemies left, at least Muzan and Andromedon. Probably another Arkan, Sectoid Arkan Codex group.
Overwatch! Scanning! Overwatch!
There's a lowered bridge on this side, so does it mean that I have to go through that, or...?
Closing on target position now!
Is there some other options?
I'm trusting you here.
Alright, I'll go.
On Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
I heard Andromedon there.
Moving
turning.
Out.
That's one of their transmitters. They didn't put a whole lot of effort into disguising the alien.
The design may be a function of the network itself. The amount of psionic energy filtered through that system is beyond measure.
Because here's the building, and I saw Muton there, so I'm thinking there might be an enemy here. And one last group there, but right now I don't really need to rack up any kills. So I will just move forward and overwatch and try to sneak into the building. Although I think maybe here's a way that if you come out from here, you will be spotted. But from here you can go a little bit more hidden, but it requires you to lower that bridge. So maybe I will go check that. It might give us easier chance to infiltrate the office, because we don't have that remote hacking.
Position confirmed.
He's spotted. Alright. Well.
Of course. Of course.
What else? What else could possibly happen? They weren't there anymore. They actually patrolled up there. This mission is going so well. Checking for beacon positions. Tough one. And probably kill the Archon with rapid fire. But the mutant would have to see the beacon. I think that's the spot, but and then hope. Actually, that's not the spot. What if I kill the mutant instead of the Archon and throw the beacon? How about that spot? Everyone but Andromedon. I think Sam will move here, will he? Let me see, what can I do with David? Run and gun? Possibly kill that one if he doesn't... I would love to be in cover, don't want to be in... So killing the Archon standing here would be the... So well, even that is... Maybe I would just go here and kill the Archon if I can deal with the... Stasis is up. So I could stasis the Muton. I could do Void Drift. Kind of when I go with David from here to the run and gun, I'm kind of committed to that. Like I go here and it's done after that. And then I think I will stasis the. I will stasis the other muton. So not chain shot but rapid fire. That's still 100. 53% crit. Would I get better shot from above? For crit chance? Probably not. Chainsaw 16 to 20. That's guaranteed to hit as well. Is it better than rapid fire? There's no cooldown. I think it's the rapid fire. Did you dodge that? No.
Only winged him.
Wow, you did. You actually did just... Was that dodged as well? One left. That second attack was really good, but wait, I have the lance as well. David is in the way. I will go there, lightning hands, then the beacon.
Okay, I'll go.
Should get the Archon. Oh wow. 78. Thanks, Sam. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Is it clear?
Don't like the health cover, but I wanted to make sure I was in a...
Shield!
I was in a spot where I could see that mutant. And still in cover. Actually, this spot where I am right now would have been a good spot for the beacon. I'm too late now. For some reason the Andromedon doesn't see that one. Well, we need a little bit of luck here anyway. Just thinking that will I throw it in full cover? Just so that it's more protected and take one shot myself. I don't like the Andromedon if it does the acid grenade thing. I think that's the spot. Miss. Fuck. Oh, hello. Good. Good, good. Good, good, good. So what now then? I could really use that mind-controlled Archon, but... it's kind of my own mistake. Let go of that. So let's go to full cover and let's do a void drift here. To these guys.
Welcome the boys.
Null lands would have been better, but they were lined up in a way that, well, actually I might have been able to hit them, I don't know. Panic or mind control, I don't mind. Whatever you can do, of course. Disoriented and some additional damage, nice.
One down.
Indeed. You have free auto loader, yes. Auto loader, yes. And this mutant can't dodge.
the designated coordinates.
Rapid fire, 93 critical. Bye, mutant.
Kill confirmed.
And he is now untouchable. So let's bait a shot. Actually, let's first make sure Sam kills this this guy. It's not guaranteed to work, of course.
I'm trusting you here.
I think it's a face-off anyway, because why not? This one will die to it. Oh, nice one, Sam! Perfect.
Sam, it has to be dead. We might need this.
That was awesome. Okay, so it's not showing here that he is untouchable, but he is. I know it. If you score a kill during your turn, the next thank you. Yes.
Moving on target location.
He's out in the open. Fooled you. I think it's time for the plasma beacon.
I'm going.
To remove the cover. Like I need those items anymore. Thanks for giving me two Elerium cores now. That's really annoying game. So I do that. I think the null lance is the way to go. It will go for the armor. And when I get to the shell stage, well, almost, it's gonna shoot us. I still can't fly with the Wraith. There's probably some switch here to lower this bridge, maybe. I knew I was in trouble with right. That would be risky, but it turns into the I think I will just take this and holo-target it. Killing it is fine, Sam.
Check it before you get too close.
Did I get some items again? Man, game, you are trolling me, basically. I don't see the shell.
I'm on it.
It's there, right? Was it? Did it hide? What? What is going on in here?
What's over there? Heading out.
Didn't expect it to do this. See the acid markings there, so it's it is there. Really sneaky of this guy.
Order confirmed.
There is no additional groups because I already counted to 9.
Moving to Overwatch. Don't get so. Affirmative. Covering noise.
So it's there. Like there.
Is it clear?
All in all, I think I made the right choices with the squad in the end. Even the remote hacking would have helped, but that was definitely not necessary. Some reason can't click every time. I need to do kind of wiggling around to actually do something. Will they get reinforcements? I wouldn't be surprised. And thanks for making the floor. Poison play. Let's go. Let's get ready for possible reinforcements.
Heading there now. I hope it's working.
The poison is gone.
What's over there?
I have to evac from somewhere.
I'm going. On my way.
Target in range. Move to hack.
Maybe this will trigger some reinforcements or something.
Oh yeah. Affirmative. Covering now.
Some avatar or codex coming out from the thing.
Will be okay.
Okay, no. We won't have any hacking here, so doesn't matter who does it, because the objective itself is 100%. Like this doesn't matter at all because we won't be getting these supplies no matter what we do.
We're good to go.
Status confirmed. We have control of the network tower. The signal is going out.
Yeah, good one. One damage from Overwatch with David. But good result after that.
Has cleared the perimeter, sir. meeting limited resistance.
Well done, Doctor.
Yes, it would appear the feedback pulse is having the intended effect.
Shen, status. Did it work?
Advent assures us this breakthrough will be available to all citizens immediately. We go live to the speaker for more.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years we have put our trust in Advent, in the elders, because we believed a better future is possible for all. Today, that trust, that belief, has been rewarded. Advent peacekeeping forces are traveling across the world, carrying the greatest gift from the Elder. A revolutionary gene therapy, yes, but so much more. This is an end to disease, to decay, to pain. The beginnings of a new tomorrow, available to all of us today. Truly. Humanity finally takes its rightful place amongst the stars.
Let's hope they all go that smooth, Commander. Great work.
Does this mean I can't get David to the final mission? If there is such, I assume there is, because we still have to go through the gates. Oh, I can just do stuff in here, right? I'm assuming something will happen as soon as I go to the bridge. So, let's go to the proving ground and let's decide what I want. Do I want additional wraith suit? Do I want additional war suit? Do I want the battlefield medicine? I probably do. Do I want to see if I get some other stuff? I have two cores. The better healing. Additional war suit would be kind of nice. Great suit. The dodge is nice. Grenades, I don't think so. I think I will use one on the medicine.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Shouldn't this be finished instantly? Don't we have the bonuses anymore? I think I would have another war suit, I think. Don't this finish immediately? What am I?
New orders, Commander?
I think we don't have the resistance anymore, do we? Well, we will find out next time, probably for the conclusion of this, or the first part to the conclusion of this Let's Play and the game. So I'll see you there. Take care.
We've
bye
gone
bye.
As far as we can. It's time we go through this gateway of theirs and shut the Avatar project down for good. If our past experiences are any indication, we need to be prepared to throw everything we've got at them.
And we will, Bradford. I'm so happy you just joined for the conclusion. So again, thanks, Bradford. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.